Finally got the Ghost up and running again. I'm not going to be doing many videos about the Ghost build because she's kind of been put on hold now. It's been put back to a stock motor, single carb, basic little shop truck just to run around, pick stuff up. This has been sealed off, it's no longer being used. It's just there for decorative. Set up a new fuel tank at the bottom there like that. See, you'll check some videos after this for sure, a bit more. And then it runs that fuel tank down at the bottom there, new aluminium fuel tank. So yeah, that's the Ghost 69 F100 on a 76 F100 chassis. So it's got disc brakes up front, new interior, a little bit dirty though, all patina vibes. As you can see, she's got some history, the Ghost. Stock motor, single carb. Anything really on it is a set of branches, but riding home with no exhaust, open header style. Let's start her, see if she'll start. Cool, thanks guys, check it out. Don't forget, like, subscribe, all that stuff helps. Getting ready to head home with the Ghost. First ever drive in the new version of her, hopefully the last version of her. And this will also be some open header action because we don't have exhausts on this girl, so it's gonna be loud. Sorry, people on the road.